What's up, guys? I'm here with another video, and I just finished my Eli Reviews video. It's posting on my colored pencil video, and yeah, so how about we get to drawing the picture? So we have the outline, and we have the pencil for outlining, and we're gonna do a 3D house, so yeah. I'm actually just gonna draw like a head and some shoulders. I like drawing that kind of thing. It's basically invisible on the camera. Outline it with this pencil. I made a pen. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Now, it's time for the best part, coloring. He's gonna have a cool color of hair this time. is itchy. So I was thinking about getting a TV that I can actually move my PS4 that's in the living room into my room and put the Xbox in the living room. I was talking to my parents about that. Next. Color. Oh yeah. Just kind of lightly go over it, put the skin down. That's how you make a skin tone, guys. You just, if you have an orange colored pencil and no skin tone in a pack, you just can lightly go over it with an orange, because I bet you will have an orange in your colored pencil pack. Oh, I forgot to push some stuff. It's high. As you can see. And then the line on the bottom. I'm just gonna have a red tie. This color. That's good. There. This is definitely going in my folder. So, this is the finished piece. Okay guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.